had a dream that I was weightless, floating at 7,000 feet. If I dared to look down, I would see a town built into caves and existing on imagination. 730 kilometers away was a city so saturated with life, it could not contain itself. A city that was its people.
Teagues, where to next?
Turkey.
Turkey. You!
Thank you.
My photography has taken me to places, but I had always dreamed of traveling to Turkey, to eat kebabs and baklava, to smell the spices, to barter at the Grand Bazaar. The biggest of all, of course, was to fly in a hot air. And so I did. This is the story of the trip that made this dream come true.
We're in the Hagia Sophia, in the Sultanate Square of Istanbul.
Are you excited to be here?
Obviously.
So mean.
Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache.
That's not pleasant.
Tell me why.
That's unpleasant.
We made it to Turkey.
Oh, we made it.
Finally.